for Susan Q.
Yeah, notice how he cued me in on the words on